All right, welcome back everyone to a little bit more Sons of the Forest. I've been busy. I've emptied a few of these. I've emptied a few. We built a zip line up here. And I was working on the floor for a little bit. We're almost done with the floor. This is a floor up here. Yeah. Got a few stones. Like I said, we're going to need a little bit of stone today. Little bits of stone. I re-enabled winter because it was, it wasn't winter anymore. So I've got a few hours to play today. We're going to get some stuff done. We are going to get some stuff done. And you're going to, we're going to enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy the day. Hopefully you guys are having a good day. Hopefully you're enjoying the winter time that it is. Da-dee-da-da-da-da-da. And as always, I want to take the time to thank new subscribers and folks who are joining us, and those of you who are just here to watch and hang out. That is perfectly fine. As I always say, appreciate your subscription. But if you don't want to subscribe, hey, just enjoy. Enjoy the show. Because it is a show. Okay. I don't want to go that way. Can I go a different way, please? I think there's probably one day. It doesn't matter which way we go. It doesn't matter. It's not. That's fine. You can go that way if you want. I'm not going to be picky. Not going to be picky. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright, floor is done up here. Nice. Nice. Oh, that took a while. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. So what we're gonna do now. Remember, we had to grid this area here. That's because we actually need to build up here. Our next layer. We don't do anything, you know. This is going to be rather big, okay? So, have to bear with me here. No. there, there. We don't do anything half measured in this channel. In this playthrough. No half measures here. I need to pull that one, don't I? Yeah. No half measures here, folks. We gotta make sure this works, though, before I start doing this all around. Let's see. We need to go... That. And we need to go downstairs for a minute. We need to gather. I'm gonna start taking these apart. And what I mean by no half measures is we build big here. We build big or we go home. Up we go. Get the old axe out. And then we're gonna go like this. Like this. We're gonna see if this looks nice or do I like this or do I like stone? Let's see what stone looks like. Let's see what the stone enclosure looks like. Okay, which one is preferable? I really like the boards. The boards look nice, I think. Yeah, I like the boards. Versus the stone. Break wall. Let's drop down here. We're gonna look at it before we finalize it. That's this thing, though, too. Chaperone here. Boink. Let's head downstairs and see what this looks like from the bottom. Oh yeah, that looks nice, I think. That looks nice. I should be able to drop these right on top of here. Or maybe not. Really? I can't do these corners? Oh, that's okay. We can do a, yeah. Okay. Right. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Sort of. No. All right. Well, let's not do that side over there. Can't do this side because we have to still climb up and down. Still have to go ups and downs. Got a slinky monster down here? Yep. I could have broken that one down first, but it's fine. Don't. Mm-mm-mm. couple more stones. Down the hole. Huh? Bum, 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 bum. Remember that time when I said we're going to need a lot of stone? We need a lot of stone. I need to think. I need to go get some water before it gets too dark. My bag. Put my pan on me? Yep. Bought my pot. Down we go. All right, let's go to Sleepy Pie time. Get some food. One, two, three. I can only do four more days of winter. Not sure what she brought me. And we're almost out of stone anyway, so. Bet you guys thought I was kidding when I said I needed a lot of stone. Oh, no. No. We no kid around y'all. You're never gonna need that much stone. Oh yeah. I wonder. No, I can't. I wanted, I was going to fill this to here and then that to there. Problem is, though, however, we can't do that. Thank you. try something here. This be removed? No, it cannot. It cannot because there is no supporting structure to support that area. That's why I cannot build these corners. Well, that's too bad. What is too bad? Why do I have this one here? Oh, yeah, so I can do this one. Great. Okay. Now, I need to get rid of this. Ugh. Okay. Alright, zip lines have to go. Sounds like demons are fighting puffies. Virginia is just shooting the crap out of all of them. I think I could still shoot up here. Yes, if I pop it right there. I'll probably need to remove these two, which is fine. Oh, crap. Why did that happen? That shouldn't have happened. Oh, I didn't have a little thingamajabber. I pulled the thingy out. Pulled the thingy out of the thingy. Well, we'll fix it later. It doesn't matter. That later. All right, let's go help out downstairs. I need to pull this as well. You could just hang out here. Yeah. They probably already despawned. Yeah, most of the bodies have despawned. Eh, well. Oh, ze well. Okay. Oh, this is it's getting a little larger than I anticipated. Something I wanted to do. Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. We need to shoot a... that one, I guess. Hopefully it's close enough. Yeah, we can get to that one. I need to go get some more water. Bones and sticks. I didn't bring my pot with me. Son of a monkey's butt. Meh. Love this whole, kind of looks a little odd right now, but a lot of this makes sense as we go. We are getting done a lot of stuff. Now, unfortunately, tomorrow will be the last winter day, so we don't have enough stone. This is all the stone we have left, not much. So we'll be able to build some of what we need to build. I'm also going to have to build the scaffolding higher. Yeah. So we could do roof stuff, but we'll do all of that tomorrow. That's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.